The Trojan horse is a classic trick play, using a disguise like a horse to sneak in a devastating attack. And Trojan horse trickery is being used in a breakthrough set of cancer drugs known as ADCs, antibody-drug conjugates. ADCs, which are indeed sometimes called Trojan horse drugs, use a targeted delivery system to sneak a potential drug directly into cancer cells. This allows for the drug to attack only the cancer, and unlike traditional chemotherapies, not the healthy cells. As the name suggests, ADCs are a conjugate of two key components, an antibody, the horse, and a drug, the attackers. The drug component, like in chemotherapy, involves a so-called cytotoxic chemical, meaning toxic to cells. This is also called the payload. The payload is attached via a temporary bridge called the linker to the antibody. Antibodies are proteins naturally produced by the immune system to attack specific antigens. Antigens appear on the surface of cancer cells. So, by attaching the drug payload to the right antibody, you can deliver it to the cancer cell. The antibody makes sure the drug gets to the right address. Already, a host of drugs use ADC technology. For breast cancers, leading ADC product includes Enhertu, made by Japan-based Daiichi Senkyo, and UK-based AstraZeneca, and Kadcyla by Genentech. For Hodgkin lymphoma, a cancer that affects the lymphatic system, there is Adcetris, made by Seagen. For leukemia, there is Mylotarg, made by Pfizer. The results are promising, and sales of ADCs are expected to grow from under $10 billion annually in 2022 to more than $30 billion by 2028. ADCs have prompted significant market activity and investment. In 2023, ADC-focused M&A activity nearly tripled relative to 2022. One notable example, U.S. giant Pfizer acquired Seagen, maker of Adcetris, for $43 billion. Of course, challenges remain. Many drugs are still working through clinical trials, and failure in the trial stage is not uncommon. Even once approved, these drugs are difficult to manufacture. Conjugating the drug to the antibody at scale is no easy feat.